Nichols Hills attorney is facing some new charges tonight.
It is her third arrest in a year. Guthrie police arrested Amy McTeer at a truck stop yesterday. They say she had a drug pipe in her pocket. McTeer was also arrested in December. Police say she filed a false police report while high on meth and taking care of four children. McTeer is charged with helping her boyfriend escape from prison. The Oklahoma Bar Association is now trying to suspend her license.